guys, it's me, Popplio. And Pikachu is still sick, so I'll be taking over this challenge too. So anyway, for today's challenge, it will be a surprise challenge, since I've heard the teams are even now. So let's go meet the contestants.
Ah, that was a nice morning shower.
Yeah, why do you shower in the mornings anyway? I don't know, I feel like I should refresh myself every morning.
I can't believe the teams are even.
I like even teams, yay!
Hey Chez, guess what I-
No, Pancham.
But I-
No, I know exactly what you did to me and I know what you are going to say, so shut up.
Oh, fine then. Suit yourself.
Why is Chuck still here? He should be voted off by now.
Hey, if King Pig didn't make that stupid mistake last episode, we would have voted you off.
Yeah.
Guys, I don't think throwing the challenge is a good idea at this point.
Hello, guys!
Let me guess, is Pikachu sick again?
Yes he is. Anyway, are you ready for today's challenge? Giving me the silent treatment. First Pikachu, and now me. Anyway, today's challenge is a volleyball challenge, since both teams have 6 members in them.
Well, I see now why Delphine made us vote off King Pig. Did you just break the fourth wall? Yes. Yes, I did.
So, I'm pretty sure you all know how volleyball works. If you don't, well, sucks to be you. This will be a best of 3 challenge. So, whoever wins either 2 of the rounds wins.
Ah, volleyball. Too bad Mario isn't here to endure it.
Pancake!
Where's the volleyball net?
Oh yeah, we'll go to the volleyball field right now. Come follow me.
Really, Popplio? You could have afforded a better volleyball net.
Well, I'm sorry, but you know what they say. You gotta work with what you got. Alright, behind Team Kalos is the volleyball. So Team Kalos gets to serve first, since they won the last challenge. Alright, round 1, begin.
You're dead, you can hear that well. 7 days in this assay. He be guy, you go and drink, you can have time, and I can't stop. Come on. Bazooka dance.
Right, Team Kalos has won the second round, so it's anyone's game. Before we go to the final round, you can all have a short break.
Why were you even singing Imagination from Haikyuu, Turtwig?
Cause I thought I'd spice up the challenge a bit.
You weren't even helping! You were just singing!
Oh, was I supposed to help? Oh, whoops. Sorry. I'll help next time.
You better. Our team so far is doing garbage. Chuck and Sonic keep fighting, and Eevee doesn't even know how to play volleyball.
Pancake!
I'm gonna have to use the bathroom. Excuse me for a moment. Whatever. Just be back safely.
Which way was the bathroom again?
I forget. Whoa. What's that noise?
Woo! Go team, go! Wait, where's Spider-Man?
In the bathroom.
Superheroes don't need to go to the bathroom, do they?
Well, apparently Spider-Man does. I hope he comes back quickly, because the next round is starting.
Alright, the final round! It's anyone's game! Get your formations!
Now, Turtwig, remember, less singing, more helping. Got it?
Got it, Bulbasaur. I got you.
Alright, Chucky, are you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be. I can't even pick this up.
How come Spider-Man's not back yet? The round's already started.
Okay then. Well, here I go.
Right, I got this one.
No, I got this one. No, I got this one. No, I got this one.
Hey, cut it out, you losers.
Ow. Great, it's just us three left.
You mean just us two again and that stinking squirrel?
I like being stinky! Yay!
Great job, Chess. Thanks to you, we're now down to three members left. No, it's all your fault. Ah, my forehead! Ah, ha, ha, ha.
It's the final stretch! Will Team Kalos beat Team Kanto with the very little members they have?
I highly doubt it. Mort, you're our last hope here.
I like being the last hope! Yay!
Oh, you're not going to entrust him with serving the volleyball.
He's the only one who hasn't had a go yet.
I'ma throw this ball! You watch! Yay!
Wait, Mort, you're not supposed to jump with it!
Yay!
What am I seeing?
Yay! Ow!
Ow.
Oh, that actually hurt.
Yeah, it did.
Okay, so that would have been Team Carlos's point if Mort didn't jump over the volleyball net with the volleyball. So, instead, Team Kanto wins!
Uh-oh!
You could stop now, Turtwig.
Okay, fine.
Lost again. Can't believe this stupid team.
Hey, Gemma. What's going on there?
Oh, don't worry, Rico. I know exactly what's going on there, and they don't know what they're in for.
Team Kalos loses! Well, I think you might be wondering why I called you all here tonight.
Popplio, it's the afternoon.
Right, well, anyway, I've decided to do something special for this specific elimination. So, you've all casted your votes, and the votes have been locked in. And I notice you're missing Spider-Man.
Yeah, he hasn't been here all noon. Where is he, Shadow?
I don't even know. First Mario, then Knuckles, and now Spider-Man. What's going on here?
Well then, before we get to the you-know-what, let's check out your votes.
Mort's going to vote off Spider-Man! Yay!
Pancham can eat dirt. So, yeah, and it's his fault that we both got injured in the middle of the final round, so he's gotta go.
Mort is annoying, so get that stupid squirrel out of my face.
It's time to say see you later, Chez. Cause, Chez, you are coming
home. And by home, I mean you're out of here. It's a tough call on who to vote off. Chespin and Pancham were fighting. Shadow was kind of a bit bossy. Mort was annoying. Spiderman, I don't know where he went. So I guess I have no choice but to vote off.
There are 4 cookies on this plate. When I call your name, come up and get a cookie. The person who does not get a cookie is eliminated and can never come back. Ever!
Weird. I thought they used marshmallows in the show, not cookies.
Yes, we used to have marshmallows, but thanks to some green greedy pig who thinks he's a king and can do whatever he wants, we had to replace it with cookies instead. So, the following are safe. Pancham, Shadow, and Squirtle. And the final cookie goes to... I like a cookie! Chespin, you got extremely lucky. I don't like being eliminated. Well, I don't either. But let's face it, Mort, you had it coming since your performance was terrible this challenge.
I like having a terrible performance.
Yeah, whatever. Just get out of here already.
I like getting out of here! Yay!
As for the rest of you, you're all safe for tonight. Enjoy your cookies! Hey, Pikachu!
Popplio, don't get close to me. Do you want to catch my sickness?
Well, no, I guess not.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Anyway, I hope I get better for the next episode of Survival Pika.
You want more cough medicine?
Yes, please.
Sure, I'll get it for you.
Where am I? Why am I tangled up? What's going on? Spider-Man? Is that you?
Spider-Man! Mamma mia! They captured you too!
Wait, hold on! Mario? Knuckles? Is this where you two have been all along?
Yes, we've been captured!
By who?
Ah, you poor little weaklings.
Aren't you?
Zip it, Spider-Face. From now on, this show's going to be mine. But don't worry, I'll make you 3 absolutely comfortable.
Ha 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 ha